watching Hacking Trade TV. Good evening, family. Hope everyone is doing great. So something just came to my attention about, you know, someone using my name falsely and asking people for money, and especially online, using Minister Joe Metal. I never use Minister on any of my pages. It's always a Joe Metal. And if that's the case too, you would see most of the pages are verified. And if there's anything at all, it won't be the way. I will not ask for support in that manner, asking people in comments and asking to donate to orphanage, and no. It's a scam. So please be advised, don't send any money to anyone. I think the last one I saw was like a Nigerian number asking people for money and asking that they donate to an orphanage that I have asked for. Please, it's not true. So please don't fall for